October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month. It's a problem that doesn't just affect adults, it also affects children.
And for children that are abused, they can lose that sense of happiness, taking their childhood away from them.
And to help bring back hope and a smile to their faces, an organization is lending a helping hand. And their motorcycles. News 6 at 9's Carolina Cardona met up with a group known as BACA, Bikers Against Child Abuse, and she joins us now with more.
That's right. They've been impacting the lives of thousands of children, not just in several states, but worldwide, too. They are a community of bikers that's supporting abused kids by welcoming that child into the BACA family to help them feel safe again. Two members are assigned to each child. The bond begins with a teddy bear, a biker vest, and assuring him or her that they aren't alone.
Bad Bob and Wolf are part of a community of bikers. They're creating special bonds with kids that have been stripped of their childhood.
One of the main things that we're there for is to show up for the child, to be strong for the child, to give that child their voice, and have that child not be afraid of the world in which they live.
They escort the child in their neighborhoods to help them feel safe, and they go with them to court hearings when they have to face their aggressor.
I'm not sure about you and the other listeners out there, but I go in the courtroom for a parking ticket. I'm afraid. So you can imagine a child going in for an abuse case by themselves.
They don't go by their real names for protection, but Bikers Against Child Abuse has been the real deal since 1995, an organization also recognized by state officials for their work.
We're able to reach these children and help remove the fear of child abuse, whether it's sexual abuse, whether it's physical or mental abuse. One in four girls are sexually abused by the time they're 18. One in six boys are sexually abused by the time they're 18.
Bad Bob joined 10 years ago. He says there's a sense of protection that kids associate with motorcycles. He recalls one little girl who ran out of her house when he arrived and asked him for a hug.
I go to bend down to get at her level, but she latches onto my leg real fast. And she's hugging and she's shaking. And she said, "Why couldn't you be here yesterday?" And I said, "What happened yesterday?" She goes, well, my daddy hurt my sister.
Both men know they're getting results when they see a kid be a kid again.
To see them turn around from being so introverted to being out and about, coming out of the house, starting playing with the kids and interacting with us, that is fantastic.
I had one up in Sturgis come up to me and say she was a BACA child from Colorado, and she was probably 28, 29 years old. As soon as she saw the backpatch, she came running up. That's the gratification to know that we are making a difference in the smiles on their faces.
It's a bond that definitely lasts a lifetime. Bikers Against Child Abuse has members in 17 countries and in 47 states in the U.S. They are available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. To learn more about their mission, or if you know of somebody that could benefit from them, visit our website at clickorlando.com.
And, you know, when one of the bikers you spoke to said, you know, he's scared when he gets a parking ticket. Imagine being a child going into a court proceeding. And that is such an intimidating thing that these children have to face.
And basically that's the purpose of them going into the courtroom with them, so that they don't feel intimidated, because they have to come face to face with their aggressor and, you know, tell the story again of what happened. And it's a scary situation for these kids.
Mm-hmm. And some of these biker bonds are so strong that it's great to hear that they're coming together for this one thing, to protect those children.
Yeah,
it's great.
So they are definitely getting results for these children.
Very special guardians.
Yes.